having witnessed a worrying upward trend in the infections over the past several days, we should all do our level best to avoid the second wave in Namibia. And I think when we're drafting this, I was saying to avoid second wave, but second wave is already here. And we are considering what we can do because people are taking the situation very lightly. This disease is killing people, please. So let's take it very seriously.